obviously brimming with confidence with his beautiful, talented wife by his side, agreeing to the matchup that Maurice basically forced him into, volunteered him into. Everything's about compromise, Byron. Yeah.
And as a woman from New York City weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest!
Chaos rampant, an age of distrust. Damian Priest making his way to the ring looking for a bit of retribution from last week.
Damian Priest has been on quite the roll. We all know the role he had for Bad Bunny at WrestleMania, and now looking to challenge The Miz and Maurice.
Well, here's the key. Last week, it was a two-on-one handicap match. It was The Miz and Morrison against Damian Priest with a little bit of assistance from Maurice. This time, The Miz is all alone by himself in action. He's got to stand up to Damian Priest.
Make no mistake about it, I'm a big fan of Damian Priest and what he brings to the table. I think he's got a very bright future in WWE. This is a guy that lived the underground in New York City. You talk about unsavory characters, that's where Damian Priest exists. He's not quite at the level that The Miz is yet, in my opinion.
Say that, but Damian Priest has earned a victory over The Miz in the past. History could repeat itself here tonight.
The fact that Maurice volunteered her husband for this match just made an offer he couldn't refuse.
Adnan, you just mentioned the X Factor, the game changer.
One! He's got a problem.
Oh, what? That right
Two.
There!
Oh, this is
you want motivation? Look no further.
Three.
Enough with the PDA.
Wow. Hashtag Four. Couple goals.
Hashtag barf.
Saxon, you got a problem with PDAs?
Oh!
In this case, I do.
Well, if love conquers all, Miz has to focus on the match.
Oh, man.
That was fun.
Because that kiss didn't work out too well for The Miz.
Yeah, the vertical suplex and then the elbow. What a forearm.
Big, heavy hands battering The Miz.
Yeah, and think about the motivation for Damian Priest. Priest was undefeated since coming to Monday Night Raw before last week's mishap happened.
Take a look at this display of brute strength from Damian Priest, launching Miz about halfway across the ring and a nasty landing for the A-lister. This has got to be humiliating if you're The Miz. With Maurice right at ringside, could you imagine? This could be catastrophic. This could require therapy.
Oh my gosh, poor Miz. We should do something, Corey.
Couples retreat, perhaps, after that flying elbow right now.
Thank you, Adnan. At least someone else at the desk has been in a relationship in their life.
I can always back up the savior of misbehavior.
Again.
And speaking of misbehavior, not again. Distracting Damian Priest.
Are you kidding me? Maurice had to get involved one more time, second week in a row.
Called a ride or die, Saxon. You should find you one.
He's riding cheap, too.
Well, The Miz is inspired by Maurice.
Inspired and also helped by Maurice, assisted by Maurice.
Aided in a bet.
Miz better watch the count here. The official up to six.
Relax, Saxon. Miz knows exactly what he's doing. We're talking about a true veteran of the game, a guy who once headlined WrestleMania. Now all the way from the top.
What a shot delivered by The Miz. And some more blows.
Left hands over and over again. Priest doing his best to cover up, but to no avail. Cover here.
And very quickly, Damian Priest gets out.
Take a look at what went down just moments ago. Priest got a little comfortable, and Maurice coming to the aid of the A-lister.
Yeah, saving her husband. Providing the assistance.
I'd like to consider it presenting an opportunity, Saxon. That's what Maurice was doing.
Maybe Maurice doesn't have enough confidence in her husband to do this alone, so she had to insert herself once again.
I've heard the expression, behind every great man is a great woman. Well, Maurice is right there at ringside, supporting her man is The Miz.
Tremendous combo.
The neck breaker.
Miz has things well in control right now. The Miz wasting an awful lot of time.
The Miz misses.
No. Miz is not wasting time, Saxon. Miz is surveying the situation. What a pro does. Look at these carefully measured, expertly executed martial arts kicks.
The front to the back.
Excellence of execution here. Stole these kicks from Daniel Bryan.
You've done your homework. Got a boy, Adnan.
Yes.
Well, you just fired up Damian Priest. An elbow to the shin of The Miz. That is agonizing. Look at the intensity in the eyes of Damian Priest.
He's standing in defiance and now unleashing. And here comes Damian Priest. Face first goes The Miz. Damian Priest poised to earn another victory over the A-lister.
He is some kind of fired up.
Page dive.
Making sure Maurice doesn't get involved.
Tries to suplex. Instead, The Miz foils him.
Very impressive agility by the big man.
What athleticism.
Man, look at the determination in the eyes of Damian Priest.
What time is it? Game time. Damian Priest is fired up.
Priest does not want to let this opportunity to defeat The Miz pass him by.
Miz sensed the big choke slam coming, got out of harm's way to the best of his ability, at least for the moment.
One, two. He's begging. You will find no mercy from.
We're not doing this again.
Get down off the ring.
Behind.
What a cover now.
Like deja vu. But this time it did not work. This time the plan did not work for The Miz.
Oh, the bell ringer.
Right at the same time, what a shot.
Hit the lights.
Damian Priest, that could be lights out, and it is.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
Big time win for Damian Priest in singles action.
So let's break this thing down. Maurice volunteered The Miz for a match that he clearly didn't want to be a part of. In the Miz, Maurice tried to assist The Miz in victory and failed miserably, and that's why Damian Priest is your winner.
You disgust me.
I speak
truth. Absolutely disgust me trying to inject controversy where there shouldn't be any.
Here's the controversy right here. Peter Monroe, Maurice clearly tried to assist The Miz again, except for the second week in a row. This time it didn't work.
That's exactly the point of view I'd expect from someone whose girlfriend's made of plastic. Hit the lights. Good night, Miz. Thanks for coming. He's humiliated in front of his very own beautiful wife.
Here's your winner, Damian.
They can celebrate with an ice bath.
Those who do not learn from history are doomed to repeat it. Damian Priest learned from what happened, and this time is able to thwart the attempt from Miz.